Building a WordPress website is way easier than you think, especially with hosting a WordPress. Now, to ensure this entire process is as simple as falling off a log, I'm going to guide you through this step-by-step hosting a WordPress tutorial. And I promise you will have a sleek professional site up and running before you know it. Isn't that right? Yush. Before we dive into this WordPress tutorial, you'll need a hosting plan. If you've got that covered, feel free to skip this section using the timestamps below. Otherwise, the fastest way to get a hosting a WordPress plan is by clicking on the link in the description or by scanning this QR code. The best deal is always going to be automatically applied on our links. Next, if you're not sure what you need, I recommend selecting the premium plan. It is packed with everything you need for this project. Besides, you can always upgrade later. You'll also have to choose your billing period and complete the payment. I suggest opting for the longest billing cycle possible. It's going to slash your monthly cost and give you the best bang for your buck. Well, now that you've got the plan sorted out, the next thing in the hosting a WordPress tutorial is setup. Installing WordPress on Hostinger is quick and effortless thanks to its auto installer. WordPress can be installed automatically by following the initial onboarding steps. If you skip that part or prefer to do it manually, you can install WordPress in just a few clicks using Hostinger's hPanel. Start by logging into your Hostinger account and navigating to the hPanel dashboard. From there, go to website section and then click on website list and select add website. Choose WordPress as your platform and you'll be prompted to set up your WordPress account by entering a username, password, and email. Once that's done, you'll have to select whether you want to create your WordPress website with AI or use pre-built websites and themes. Let's try the themes first. There is a wide selection of pre-built websites. While some can be used on any website, others are built for e-commerce or portfolios, for example. You can filter them out at the top, but let's go with themes instead. So let's click here at the bottom, and then let's select Astra and keep the selected plugins. When it comes to domain names, if you've just purchased a new Hostinger subscription, you can use your free credit to claim any available domain. Alternatively, you can buy a domain directly at this step, or if you're unsure, Hostinger offers a temporary subdomain for free, allowing you to get started right away. There is plenty of flexibility here, but I highly recommend choosing a .com extension. It works well for any audience. Just keep in mind the renewal price. After a year, you'll need to pay to keep using the domain. Lastly, wait until the installation process is complete. It shouldn't take longer than like 2 minutes. After the installation is complete, you'll be greeted by the WordPress dashboard, which is the control center for your entire website. This is where you'll create pages, publish blog posts, customize your design, and manage basically everything from plugins to site settings. On the left-hand side, you'll find the navigation menu with essential sections like posts for blogging, pages for static content, like an About Us or a contact page, appearance for selecting and customizing your theme, and plugins to add extra features. The settings tab lets you tweak site-wide options, such as your site's title, tagline, and URL structure. Now that WordPress is installed, next you can bring your WordPress website design to life. Choose a theme that fits your style, install plugins to enhance functionality, and start adding content. Whether you're building a personal blog, a business website, or an online store, WordPress gives you the flexibility to create exactly what you need. Before we move on with that, let me show you the Hostinger AI method that we skipped before. Go back to your Hostinger dashboard, select Websites list, and add Website, and then WordPress again. Now, instead of selecting pre-built website or template, let's go with the AI option. After managing your domain, as I've shown you before, it will get you straight into the installation part. After that, you'll need to fill in a prompt about your website so the AI can create it for you. Type in your brand name, choose a type of website, and describe what it's all about. Then just wait a few minutes until it gets created and edit it from there. Or if it's too far away from what you wanted, just click here and try again. So that was kind of the basics, but now let's dive into how to use WordPress a little bit deeper. From Hostinger's hPanel, you can jump straight to the WordPress admin dashboard with a single click. While we already added a theme during setup, let's go over how to manage and change them properly. Head over to Appearance, then Themes, and you should already see a few options available. WordPress comes with its own default themes, and I recommend keeping at least one, like 2024 for security reasons. If your current theme ever causes issues, having a simple backup theme makes troubleshooting way easier. Any other unwanted themes can be removed. Just select them and then hit delete. To add a new theme, just click the Add New button and use the filters to find one that fits your project. A quick tip, while WordPress offers thousands of free themes, not all of them are regularly updated or in any way well maintained. Always check user reviews and the last update date before installing. Also, be aware that many themes look great at first, but lock their best features behind a pro version, so you might find yourself needing to pay extra for customization options. That said, there is no harm in experimenting. You can install and switch theme as much as you like until you find the perfect fit. If you have some budget to spare, I highly recommend checking out premium WordPress themes from Theme Forest or other reputable third-party marketplaces. For around like 50 bucks, you can get a really high quality, niche-specific design with better support and frequent updates. As always, be sure to check the reviews and update history before making a purchase to ensure you're getting a solid, well-supported theme. All right, let's talk plugins, because who wants raw, unfiltered WordPress? Sure, you can create and manage posts, but the moment you need anything remotely advanced, plugins come into play. They add functionality, customization, and power, but they also come with the same security risks and headaches as themes, just way worse. Here's the deal. Plugins can crash your entire site if they don't play well with each other. Sometimes it seems like for some reason it makes sense to install three different caching plugins and break your site. Classic rookie move. But other times, totally unrelated plugins can also randomly mess things up, and suddenly your website's just one giant 404 hell for no apparent reason. That's the double-edged sword of WordPress. It is crazy flexible, but it can also throw the weirdest, most confusing errors at you. That's why you should always check out the best WordPress plugins lists for whatever functionality you need. Don't just install random stuff and hope for the best. Now, this is where Hostinger saves the day. If your site crashes because of, let's say, bad plugins, just head over to your Hostinger dashboard, go to the plugin section, and start deactivating them one by one until you find the culprit. Once you do, just delete it. Problem solved. Well, maybe you'll want to find the replacement plugin, but at least your site's working again. Besides, Hostinger has your back with built-in security alerts, letting you know if any of your plugins or themes have vulnerabilities. They even tell you exactly what's wrong, which is super useful and lets you learn a lot more about WordPress security while keeping your site safe. At first, you will probably not need some fancy plugin, but a few essentials can seriously boost your website's performance and usability. First up, Hostinger's AI assistant, which is invaluable for content creation, helping you generate blog posts, product descriptions, and more in just a few clicks. If you're planning to sell anything online, WooCommerce is the go-to plugin for managing your store, handling payments, and organizing products effortlessly. For security, WordFence is a must. It protects your site from threat actors, malware, and brute force attacks. To rank higher on Google, AO SEO, aka all-in-one SEO, helps optimize your content and improve search engine visibility without needing advanced SEO knowledge. And finally, if you need contact forms, surveys, or any kind of user input, WP Forms makes it easy with its drag and drop builder. Just keep in mind that some of these have premium plans, so don't expect everything for free. Once your website is all set up and looking great, it's time to publish it. I'll show you how to publish new pages in the future as well. The process is super simple with WordPress on Hostinger. First, to create a new post, just go to your WordPress dashboard and click on Posts and then Add New. From there, you can add your text, upload images, and format your content, well, however you like. The block editor makes it easy to create rich content with images, videos, buttons, and more. Just hit Publish, and your post will go live for the whole world to see. To create a new page, such as an About Us or a contact page, head to Pages, Add New, and then you can start adding the same kind of content as the post. Once you're happy with how it looks, hit Publish again, and your page is now part of your website. Finally, after everything's set up, you can sit back and admire your work. Overall, my experience with hosting WordPress has been quite positive. It's super user-friendly, quick, and reliable. From installation to publishing, everything runs smoothly. with the added bonus of excellent customer support. Hosting has truly made building and launching a WordPress website a stress-free experience. So if you want to build your WordPress website using Hostinger too, don't forget I have the best coupon codes for Hostinger. They are in the description. Anyway, thank you for watching. It's time to go build your website. I'll see you around.